Okay, then. I hear a voice in the morning, Irish calls me. Radio, mind, you're my home far away. Traveling down the road, I get a feeling I should have been home yesterday. I gotta say, you are fantastic. This is probably the first time we've ever had a group that sang on key.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, people, this is more fun than I've probably had in a long time. Yeah. The job I had before this was I was a CPA. I was a car parking attendant. Here's the thing, people. I just want you to know that. This is what I'm going to sing from the bottom of my heart right now, right to you. Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam. Come on, take it. And the deer and the antelope, where seldom is a fur, but it's courage and anger, and the skies and the clouds.
West Virginia, Bridge Mountain, Navy River,
West home is hurt,
around her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste moonshine, teardrops in my eyes, country roads, take me home.
It's my prerogative, isn't it?
Okay, whatever.
We sound like a married couple, don't we? Ladies and gentlemen, give a lovely round of applause for Lucky Lizzie!
trouble right there. All right.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, you ready to have some fun?
Yes!
Yeah? Now, once again, I am warning you, any kids in, then make sure they come down and sit at the front so they can explain the jokes to you. All right? In all seriousness, go and find Nemo, kids. Okay, all right. Now, are we ready? We're going to meet our couples right now. Here we go. So,
thank you.
All right. So, first of all, look, our newlyweds. 10 days, ladies and gentlemen. 10 days. Wow, it's nice to see you come up for air. Is this the first time you ventured out? Look, there we are. Lovely. Who have we got here? We got Katie and Chris. All right, where are you from, Katie?
Michigan.
Yay! Okay. What do you do for a living, my darling?
I'm a
CPA. A CPA? Okay. We've got one of those. Okay. She's around somewhere. All right, okay. What about yourself, Chris?
Baking.
Less said about that, the better.
Okay, right.
Yeah, it's your fault, is it?
Right. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, truly, truly fantastic. All right, 10 days, Mary. Give a nice round of applause on you, Wes. All right, so I've got Anne-Marie and Stuart right here. Anne-Marie and Stuart, 25 years married. Now, where are you from?
Sydney, Australia.
Sydney, Australia. Oh, gosh. Okay, fantastic. Fantastic. All right. Now, what do you do for a living?
I'm an office administrator and a mum.
An office administrator and a mum. The most important job. Two jobs. Yes, indeed. What about yourself, Stuart? Two jobs?
Yes, two jobs. Actually, I'm a salesman and a computer consultant.
Wow, look at that. Busy family. Busy family. Truly awesome. Well, welcome, welcome. Nice round of applause right there. Wow. Wow. I can't. 53 years married right here, ladies and gentlemen. 53 years! Wow, marriage isn't like that nowadays. You may as well find someone, find someone you don't like and buy them a house. That's what it's like now. I'm kidding. What have we got? Vivian, is that right? Vivian and Jim. Vivian and Jim. Where are you from, darling?
Oh, I thought it was
now North Myrtle Beach, South Carolina.
South Carolina!
Wow, that was more of a sympathy clap there, Vivian. I'm not going to lie. All right, I like South Carolina.
You was a New Yorker. I sensed that. There's that New York twang, I thought. There we are. All right, now, are you retired?
Yes, I am.
Yes, but what were you before you retired?
I was a deputy sheriff.
Oh. I thought I recognised you. Okay. Hey, that was different times. Okay. What about yourself, Jim?
I'm retired.
Retired, yeah. What were you before?
Sergeant, New York City PD.
Yeah. Wow. What a job to have as well. Wow. Fantastic. Wow. Okay, less said about that. Okay.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out, and I'll lay your ship bare. See, I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, and it's bringing me out the dark.
Oh,
And a very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of your Photonburg's director, your chef and his galley team, your bar manager and his beverage team, your maitre d' and this fabulous dining room team, we'd like to thank you all for choosing Radiance of the Seas for your cruise vacation. Ladies and gentlemen, standing in front of you are the people who serve you breakfast, lunch and dinner in the dining room, in Java Cafe, Park Cafe, your room service, you name it, wherever and whenever there's food to be served, they were there for you. They would love to know, by measure of applause, how much did you all enjoy your dining and put it down as well for the news? Thank you very much. We also like to request to take a few minutes of your precious time to fill in the survey forms, which will be available starting tomorrow morning in your personal emails. Your feedback means a lot to us. Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, we come from 16 different countries around the world. We have made you our families, and of course, Radiance of the Seas, a home sweet home. We'd also like to wish you a pleasant landing tomorrow morning in the beautiful port of Vancouver and a safe and a pleasant journey back home. You're looking forward to seeing you back on board the beautiful Radiance of the Seas or any of the Royal Caribbean International Ship. And we'd also like to thank you all for giving us the opportunity to serve you. It has truly, truly been our pleasure. And wherever your final destination will be in life, our best wishes are with you and may God bless you all. Beautiful song called Hands Across the Seas, written especially for Royal Caribbean International.
The end, that's all, folks.